You know, I just got out of prison, full disclosure. But I still get to go on dates, and I'm so glad to be back in the dating society now. I got a date tonight, and I can't wait until I get sodomized with this plunger.